Tao Douglas. I'm a New Zealand artist based in Christchurch. I make sculptures and installations from paper and card, and I've been accepted for an art residency in Onishi, Japan in August. The reason I'm going to Japan is because it's been a huge influence on my work since I lived there in 2011, so I'm returning to a place of inspiration to work on something fresh and new. So I'll be making an installation for the Karma Fall Arts Festival. Now, the kind of works I like making are things that are sort of like a fantasy land, a kind of escape from everyday, something you wouldn't see in everyday life, where you can walk into a huge room that's coloured and filled with paper flowers or bright ferns, just something completely different to what you'd expect. And that's the kind of thing I want to create in Japan in relation to the local flora there. So if you want to get something like that to Japan, now's your chance.